Jackie on the set of my brand new music video for a song that I co-wrote called Pedestal, and I hope you can enjoy it.
Beautiful.
So he can focus and all of that.
That's great.
I kind of wanted it to end on the last.
And I look back.
Yep, when the song's ending.
And then Ray, we need a topper to topper to our cast.
Hey guys, it's Jackie, and I am backstage, sort of, for my new music video for my song Pedestal. And so I thought it would be really fun if I show you where I chill out for the majority of the day. Get my makeup and hair done, and I'm going to show you my wardrobe, so. This is where I get my hair and makeup done, and this is where they make me pretty and presentable. That's Reba.
Hi!
But yeah. Hey, so this is the wardrobe, and right now it's a little bit limited on clothes because we're getting a lot of things, steam stuff for the previous or future scenes. So this dress, though, is the dress that I wore for my Tessa video, so you'll see that pretty soon. And this cool shirt here was something that I could have worn for a scene, but I decided to wear this instead. So that's it so far.
Rima now has quite
action.
Feel him like right in here, and you're just gonna go done.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, so then that's like the end of the show anyway.
Yeah.
Okay.
Somewhere.
That was good.
This is one of my favorite outfits of the day. Feathers on my arm.
Tie it with like a little tie, and then I can just like gently pull like looser.
Okay, you hold these right now.
The Viking X.
You didn't get that. Nana, stop.
Go ahead.
I'm Heather Javier here today with Jackie Manco, and I'm going to talk to her a little bit about when I gave birth to my son just 10 weeks ago. And yes, I am wearing heels.
You can't make it funny. We're all gonna laugh back here.
But if you would reference her a little bit, like have it just start.
Show me fuck her.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah,
yeah,
don't let me touch the container.
That was great. That was great.
I messed that up. Sorry.
No, you didn't.
Cut, please.
And that's a wrap for day one. Hi guys, I'm in my doll outfit for the set of my new song Pedestal. And let me just say, this dress is not as easy as it looks. Mm-hmm. And this is a custom-made prop for my music video. And it is supposed to be a pedestal, if you couldn't tell. I think it's pretty cool.
Okay, great.
She's gorgeous. Thank you.
put back in your place.
We're just going to check lighting.
Hi guys, just getting Jackie ready for her big red carpet moment coming up soon.
Did you say occasionally you steam?
Occasionally, no, I got to steam your dresses all the time.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Right here, we might
need. And the waist.
Yeah. Because with this dress, it either has to fit completely, or if it doesn't, you kind of look big or boxy.
Yeah, no.
You're not
gonna
be tall.
Yeah.
Yep. You're gonna smile.
Go Jackie, go paparazzi.
I do have a mystery to me.